initial treatment is directed at lowering the intraocular pressure with aqueous suppressants or hyperosmotic agents. Depending on the degree of corneal edema, laser iridotomy is often recommended, also in the fellow eye if it is anatomically predisposed to the angle closure glaucoma. Once intraocular pressure and inflammation are under control, definitive treatment with cataract extraction should proceed. In these cases, cholinergic medications such as pilocarpine should be avoided. Pilocarpine can be associated with a paradoxical increase in intraocular pressure because pilocarpine caused the iridolenticular diaphragm to shift forward and further close the angle.